Christmas. Ladies and gentlemen, I had forgotten an important announcement when I came out here earlier, and Beverly Williams, dear friend of mine from Sunset Beach, is here in the audience today, second row, and I had written down an announcement for tonight, Bev, just so you know, but her dear friend, Kathy Young's in the audience and celebrating a birthday. Would y'all give her a round of applause? Kathy, happy birthday. That's from Bev. Nice to see you today. Hey, would you keep your hands together for these gentlemen. Help them up here as they make their way up. Sure.
Very nice to meet you.
Nice to see you. What's your name?
Joe.
Hi, Joe. Glad that you're here.
So and am I.
Joe, where are you from?
Pawley's Island.
Right down the street in Pawley's. Joe?
Yes, sir.
Listen, Joe, is this your first time to the theater?
Yes, it is.
Well, welcome.
And it's a great show. Fabulous.
Thank you so much. You're hired. Joe, hey, on the X is where you need to hang out this afternoon, okay?
I'm on it.
We got Joe over there on stage right. Yes, sir, and you are?
Tommy.
Hi, Tommy. And Tommy, where do you hail from?
Elizabethtown,
North Carolina. I know where it is. Up next to White Lake. Yeah, love it up there. We're glad that you're here today, too. And I'll tell you what, guys, the Alabama Theater girls have made their list for Santa Claus. You're going to love what's at the top of that list.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.
Got your exercise. You sure did. Well, I can tell you that. I didn't expect that out of either of you guys today. Way underestimated you, but you were good sports. And for doing that, Sweet Molly's Creamery here at Barefoot Landing have given you both a free milkshake for coming and shaking your thing. God bless you. Yeah.